And schnappada!
I made a spike so we can see where we are.
Yeah.
Okay.
Coins.
Okay!
And I won't fail at it as hard as he did.
Because it's a lot easier.
It is.
So, not really fair to compare them.
I could also do the one where I have to kill three bullies, but I'm not good at that.
Oh, it's only three? I thought you had to kill all of them.
No, you have to kill three on the same stage, though.
I see. And there's only one with that? What do you mean on the same stage? Like, platform, you mean?
Platform, yes.
Okay.
The same arena of death.
Wow, so they really ran out of ideas for stars on this, didn't they?
Well, come on, it's 120-something.
No, I mean on this particular level, though.
There we go.
Yay!
Yeah, I mean, they made one of those one-piece moving puzzles out of Bowser. I mean, that's a cool idea and all, but it's a stage.
I mean, it's not a puzzle, though. It just does itself.
Yeah.
Just
I was looking at the puzzle.
Oh, okay. His hand is really he looks like he's holding his hand backwards, and his, like, fingers are facing
him. Well, I mean, do consider, he has no fingers.
I don't know, but the way they curve is, like, away from him. I want to kill the bullies.
Go ahead. After that, I think we should go
Everyone should want to kill the bullies.
Yeah.
Like the schools song. Teach us. What song?
I forget. I think it's just called Bully.
Okay. That sounds like it could be like a British... Really? Really? Okay. That was my fault. I thought I would time it out. Oh, I thought you were fake laughing. That was my fault. I can't be mad.
I wasn't fake laughing in the beginning.
Okay.
Then I started fake laughing to laugh like he was like his cry.
I tried making a comic of Mario when I was like 7.
How'd that work?
It was bad. I think I made one for Zelda 2. It was based off of Zelda 2. Also. But I just remember watching like making Mario fall in lava and he was holding his butt. But he was smiling and saying, ha 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 ha. So, like, no one who's... Is that the one?
Yeah,
there's only
good.
Two of them.
I thought there were three.
Oh.
Maybe it's the other one.
Ooh, wow, they're vicious. See, this is what I'm talking about. They don't give you any time to recover.
Yeah, but these ones get...
Ooh! I almost had him. That was a freebie.
Yeah, because you were in your invincibility frame.
Stop it. Quit it. Away with you.
Away with ye! Away with
Back,
ye!
Back, foul beast! Right?
Oh, nope. Wrong one.
You lied to me.
Sorry.
At least I can be proud of myself for killing
two
of them.
Yeah.
Are you sure it's
one.
Not killing all of them?
I doubt it. I'm pretty sure it's just, there's just that stage over there. I think it has three.
Oh, is it the same one? No, it's not. Okay. I remember this now. And this...
Don't ride that.
Oh, it does kill you in the lava.
Yeah.
Ooh, it smarts. Ugh! I got a coin, though. Well.
Doesn't matter.
Ooh, I'm wasting time.
I didn't say time.
Time is a wasting.
Yeah, me neither. We're nowhere near it.
Okay.
Can't be 10
Well, we have
already.
To accomplish something anyways.
I'm almost certain you don't have to kill all three. It's just those three in the back. Or okay. Kill all of them. You have to kill all three, just on that one platform in the back.
Okay, I get what you're saying. Thank you.
Nice.
See, that was one smart thing they did.
Put coins there?
Yeah, lots of them. Does that eyeball give me anything if I...
A 5 coin?
Ooh,
you're fucked.
Nope. Try again.
You're just fucked up.
Wait, that thing bursts open when I bounce on it enough.
Yeah, you also need to get on that platform.
I know. I want to refill my health as much as I can.
Okay.
See, that was kind of cool. It took some amount of skill.
An iron cage
seems like the worst kind of thing for...
Oh yeah, it's probably also boiling hot.
That's what I'm saying. It reminds me of the cage from Temple of Doom, where it's like
that
red.
That guy just went through you.
That's fine, as long as he doesn't knock me off.
Oh, that cage from Temple of Doom.
Yeah.
I had to think about that.
With the guy with the lays on his
Oh, come on, you almost
neck.
Got one.
dude.
At least they don't hurt you.
Yeah, that would.
That's just.
That'd be really.
I'm assuming they probably programmed that first. Yeah, I was gonna say. And it was like, we can't even get one.
Yeah, the beta testers cannot finish this game.
They can't finish this level.
Exactly.
Like we are now.
So you really need to split them up, I guess, and take them one by one. Which I don't know how to do. They kind of split off on their own, though. That was dumb.
Yeah.
So all you need to do is jump on them.
Oh, no. The phone's ringing.
Oh, I thought it was my phone.
No.
No, don't worry about it.
Yep, sorry. It's a lot quieter from last time because, well, last time there was a whole bunch of loud sounds.
That's true. I don't remember.
Great
that.
Description.
Last time there were loud things. You had to be there.
Yep. I mean, you can go watch it. I think it was, Oh, wait, no.
It was Doom, wasn't it?
Yeah. That video got deleted by something.
Probably because you ran out of disk space.
Wait, no, I still have Doom 1. We gotta redo it, though. Because it's just all screwed up.
Yeah, well, probably worth it. Dude, this is mindless now. I'm not even, like, thinking about it that much.
You can't even kill one.
No. Because they all clump together. Should I do a different one?
You're already here. Don't give up now.
This is stupid, dude.
Yeah.
Was this the only one we've done this episode?
No, I did the coins, and you also killed the bully.
I thought that was last episode.
No.
See what I'm saying, though? Like, sometimes they'll split off, but...
You're also hitting them away from the edge, just to save yourself. I understand, but you just gotta jump
over them. I just now thought of, like, going around, too. Gotta play smart. So... Oh my gosh. Get out of here. This is awful.
There we go.
Oh, yes, thank you.
You should be able to take out one.
Well, I had trouble with one before.
Yeah, but this one's smaller and can't hit you as far.
Stop it.
And you can
out
hit
of my house.
Further.
Thank you.
And now you kill the big one.
Okay. He almost seems easier now.
Because he's bigger?
No, just because it's one of them.
Yeah, you just have to hit him more.
I wonder if I can hit him on this iron cage.
That would be funny.
And he just comes
just, like,
back.
You'd just be screwed.
Or he just sinks it and dies anyways.
Or he just probably just goes right through it.
Yeah. What? Okay. Why did he go behind him?
Next time on...
It's gonna be for fan.
We're going to the ghost level.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fun. Bye.
Bye. Hey, Fofan here. Thank you for watching. We would love it if you would subscribe. We post a new video every day but Sunday. And while you're at it, share this channel on your Facebook or Twitter, because the last thing we want is for this channel to fail because of a lack of publicity. Again, thank you for watching. And see you all next time.
Scampi Fofan out!